Well, 29 migrants from Mexico and Guatemala were apprehended in Deming, New Mexico. That is according to the El Paso Sector Chief Patrol Agent Anthony Scott Good. Border Patrol agents stopped a vehicle smuggling scheme, which Border Patrol says then led to a stash house.